The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Registeel starts to attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The substitute appears. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Pinsir is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The substitute appears. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Bellossom is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Pinsir starts to attack! Slam them! It went down! Kabuto is sent out. The substitute appears. Was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the red corner. softly lit by the glow of the crystal. And now, the battle begins! Oh! It was infatuated by the opponent's attraction! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The move fails! That hurt! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Whoa! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner cannot move! Rigid shot! The red corner still can't move! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Hit by frustration! It's down and out! Gastrodon is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Oh! It was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! It went down! Kratos is sent out! It's down! Trico is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. It went down! Snorlax is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Trico desperately holds on. That hurt. couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you.